As it turns out, Mount Kilimanjaro is not Wi-Fi enabled, so I had to spend 2 weeks in Tanzania talking to the people on my trip.
The beauty and majesty of this world is sometimes enough to inspire our people to new directions of thought. This was a fortunate discovery. Our greatest scholars and scientists already begin to gather at our campus. Providing them with a library would further assist them in their pursuits. Our people have prospered under your guidance. Truly, our civilization has no equal. Perhaps now is the time for you to prove this to be true. The task before us is great, but under your leadership, we shall not fail. As always, I stand ready at your side should you require any assistance along the way. May our civilization truly stand forever. The task at hand is of critical importance. Might I advise patience in this matter? We should allow our people to continue their work, if at all possible. The task at hand is of critical importance. Might I advise patience in you The task at hand is of critical... We have the opportunity to develop a formal trade route between two cities. A trader unit is required to establish such a route, which would be very beneficial for our economy.
Kashad kasha maril tim ke tu takiap.
Thank you.
Your inspiration is contagious. Though our civilization achieves greatness under your leadership, one amongst our people truly shines above all others. Under your guidance shall their impact truly reverberate throughout history. isolation is not the key to prosperity. These traders allow us to reach out to our neighbors. Through trade, we stand to boost our economy and gain new insights into the mysteries of the world.
Signy is a 250-square-mile tiger trap made up on massive obelisks, riddled with jagged spears. And yes, they will cut your pretty face.
We are victorious. You are now ready to take on bigger challenges, explore new worlds, meet new civilizations, and to achieve victory on your own terms.
Minum sardum annitum ipusham. Hal. Minum lemnum.
Erased from the pages of history forever. Though our victory is glorious, our people wonder if this is the only path their future must follow. We envision a time where the great works we create inspire other civilizations to flock to our culture. Where the beliefs our people hold spread across the entire world. And where our greatest minds push the limits of our abilities.